Hey guys, welcome to Digit.in, and Asus has announced the launch of the Asus Zenfone 5Z, which is powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 platform and will be available in three memory options. It will be available in 4GB RAM and 64GB of storage, 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, and a whopping 8GB of RAM with 256GB of onboard storage. The smartphone features a 6.2-inch all-screen Full HD Plus display with a 19:9 aspect ratio. The top of the display sports an iPhone X-like notch, which the company says is 26% smaller than Apple's flagship device. The Zenfone 5Z sports a 90% screen-to-body ratio. The notch on the smartphone houses a proximity and light sensor, an LED indicator, and the front-facing camera. Also, Asus claims that the device intelligently realizes any content on the screen and hides the notch, thus the 19:9 display to the standard of 18:9 display aspect ratio, which we've seen on other phones. On the rear, it features a dual camera setup and combined with a 12 megapixel Sony IMX363 image sensor with an f1.8 aperture. The camera is aided by AI scene detection, which is capable of detecting 16 types of scenarios. On the front, the phone features an 8 megapixel camera with f2.0 aperture. The Asus Zenfone 5 is similar to the Zenfone 5Z in every respect, except of course the hardware that's inside. The Zenfone 5 is powered by a Snapdragon 636 SoC. It will be available with up to 6GB of RAM, and the camera setup is also identical to the one found on the Zenfone 5Z. The Zenfone 5 and the Zenfone 5Z will be available from April and June respectively in midnight blue and silver models. The 4GB RAM and 64GB storage variant of the Zenfone 5Z has been priced at about 479 euros, which is approximately 38,000 rupees directly converted. No information is available about the pricing of the other variants of the 5Z or the Zenfone 5, and we are yet to confirm an India launch. Thank you for tuning in, and for more videos like this one, you can subscribe to our channel.